Yeah, as you guys know, the last three races I've been driving in the camouflage livery with the RS3 for the World Championship. But good news, because the production car has been shown to the press, and that means that finally I can use my own livery. And aggressive, eh?
From P18, we changed some things on the car, so let's wait and see. But difficult to overtake here, of course, of the Hungaroring. But points from P15 on, so let's fight for that one. This doesn't work. We tried everything on the car. I just have no front bite, completely nothing, not under acceleration. Not front bite at all, you know, not entry, so yeah, they overtake me on the inside quite easy. Yeah, very difficult.
Here is no acceleration.